I'm Denise Koch. A lightning strike during last night's storm is being blamed for a house fire in Howard County. It happened just before 7 on Sweet Meadow Lane in Clarksville. The fire was quickly brought under control, but 3 firefighters did suffer heat exhaustion. They were taken to Howard County General Hospital to be evaluated. More on WJZ and WJZ.com.